you just told him that it's corny and that eventually we will all end up making fun of him?
No, better. I told a fib to protect his feelings. Jacob just put so much thought into how he's perceived. It doesn't hurt anyone, so I figured why burst his bubble?
Well, for one, it could stop him from inviting us to his living single rewatch parties. It's like, dude, you're in a relationship. I don't get it.
But he does get some good guest speakers. He got the guy who played Kyle. Oh, Melissa, are you okay?
Yes.
Okay.